All right, here we are at the club.
I've got the ATX 40.
50 rounds of brass. Actually, I got a few hundred rounds of brass, but there's 50. I got the wife's Glock 40. I'm not going to shoot him from this side. I'm going to shoot him from the other side. So far, so good. The sights are a little off. I'm sure you can see that. But you can adjust, you will compensate. I think now I can put up another target. I got this one down where I need it. Just shooting a little to the left. Now that could be me. Thank you. hitting the dongers out there. The metal plates, if you notice that, you'll see them turning. However, there are four spots over, so I'm kind of cross shooting. Now normally I wouldn't do that, but I'm still within the backstop. So it's not like I'm gonna hit the wall or do anything like that. And a couple times I hit it, it moved a little bit, but it didn't spin. So that's also because I'm hitting it from an angle. So I'm way the heck over here. So basically it's approximately 48 feet and it's over from where my point is about 12 feet.
So let me go back to the target, the paper over here.
Let me see, 10, 20, 30, 40, I put 40 rounds through it so far. And if you see the paper, you'll see the first couple of rounds were kind of off a little bit, only because I've never really fired this gun before because it kept locking up. And the sights are off just a hair, for me that is. So I have to compensate a little bit. Let me run another 10 out of it real fast. Well, not real fast, but kind of rapid fire. Just to see if it can keep